हेलो बच्चों, क्या हाल चाल है। आई होप आप लोग अपने बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन की अच्छे से तैयारी कर रहे होंगे और आप लोग के बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशन के लिए एक न्यूज़ आई है, बहुत ही एक एक्टिव न्यूज़ है, इसको आप सब लोग को जानना चाहिए। और आइए इस वीडियो को देख लेते हैं और समझ भी लेंगे इससे।
Organizing the capacity building program by our director training across the country, and all the schools have been included in the training program, and all the important nitty-gritties have been informed during these trainings. So one important issue is that is pertaining to the writing of the roll number on the answer book. Now this time, because we are having the 16 regional offices, so later on we decided that in place of the 7-digit roll number, if we are going for the 8-digit roll number, this will help us in developing our internal system. We will be able to process the things little early, and therefore there was some problem with the roll number, and which we have fixed this time, and the number of boxes which are given on the answer sheet also, answer book. So there are 7 spaces on the answer sheet, and we are having the 8-digit in the roll number. So how to write the roll number? Now say the roll number is 111, 333. So first one is especially what is to be done. It is to be written outside the this box only, OMR sheet only, and then make the oval also on the first row. So this is the method, this is the correct method by which you have to write the roll number. It would be appropriate on the part of the principal if they are asking the student during the school only, when they are coming for collecting the admit card, that this is the method of writing roll number, so that they are not committing any mistake. But believe me, even if you are committing the mistake, I am having the solution of each and everything. We will rectify it and put it in order also. There won't be an issue. But if it is from the your side, it would be very good. Now, in case if the roll number is starting from the 2, then in second row, you have to put the oval dark only. Now, correct method again, say this is the roll number where the second digit is 0. This is the new one. Second digit is 0, and what is happening? Say in OMR, at each and every place, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is written. But in first column, 0 is not mentioned down itself, because 0 was not over there. First digit cannot be 0, therefore 0 has not been printed over there. So in that space only, what you can do, I had shown it on the left hand corner there, you can put the oval over there, and that will be the correct method of writing the roll number. Now this is the wrong method if you are writing 1 in the first and last digit is going right side outside. So this is not the correct method. Now again, this is again miss. Oval is not over there, 3 is outside. Now in case of the again 3 has not been written, this is the wrong method again, because not all digits are coming. Now in case of the roll number is starting from the 2, last digit is 2, and it is right side outside the OMR sheet, so it is not the correct method. Now again, this oval has not been darkened, so this is not the correct method. Now 2 has been left over there, it has not been written, so this is the wrong method. Now what more actions are to be taken to ensure that the roll number is correct? First of all, the assistant superintendent will ensure, because there would be 2 assistant superintendent. One assistant superintendent will ensure the roll number of 12 candidates, that it is correct only. And second one will be looking to the 13 to 24, because 24 students have to be over there in one room. Now, at the time of collection in the CS room also, while packing, you can just go through it that each and every roll number has been written correctly, if not.
So I hope बच्चों आप लोगों ने इस वीडियो से देखा और ये चीज समझ लिया है कि आखिरकार आप लोग को रोल नंबर कैसे लिखने हैं। तो प्लीज मेक श्योर कि आप लोगों से कोई भी गलतियां ना हो, और इस वीडियो में और भी काफी सारी इंफॉर्मेटिव चीजें बताई गई हैं, बट मैंने इसमें से केवल आपके जो इम्पोर्टेंट चीज है जो आपको जानना है, इसलिए मैंने इस चीज को यहाँ से निकाल लिया है। आप सभी बच्चे अपने प्रिपरेशन को जारी रखिए, तैयारी करते रहिए। याद रखिएगा, अगर आप मेहनत करते रहेंगे, कंटिन्यूसली एफर्ट्स करते रहेंगे, तो एक दिन आपकी सफलता पक्की है। ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट, बेस्ट विशेस, श्री राम इंस्टीट्यूट।